This is the Iveco Daily 2.3 diesel. It's 126 brake horsepower. It's a double cab tipper with a twin wheeler, as you can see. It was registered December 2015. And if I show you inside, you've got electric windows, multifunction steering wheel. It's got a 6-speed Brox. It's done 50,140 miles. And if I go to the rear of the vehicle, it's got a tow bar with single electrics. I'll show you inside the back. Very clean throughout. And if I show you inside the back, we've got additional storage there as well. And back to the front, all clean throughout, three seats. And again, back to your media.